Hey y'all, welcome back to DmC Devil May Cry. So, we are on mission 14, Last Dance. This is the boss fight between Mundus' spawn and Lilith. Yeah, we're gonna just start the mission because I tried doing it and recording it and, I rage quit. Okay, like, I was, like, fuck every second, yes. Motherfucker,
everybody. This is exactly the opportunity I've been waiting for!
Because I kept dying.
Come on, baby, let's make daddy proud!
Like, I can only get through the first, killing the child. So. Yeah, that was just, like, nope.
You know, I've been looking for a chance to unwind.
You can unwind all you want, but you're still fucking ugly. Your child's fucking ugly as well. But then again, you're both demons, so that's expected. I'm a shady bitch if you haven't figured that out.
Is a face only a mother could love.
Okay. So I know how to do this. It's just the maneuvering and making it to where that I can. Oh, fuck.
Boy.
Thank you.
fighting, Lilith. You say, get out here and fight me, monster.
Okay. So far, we've already got farther than what I did when I first tried this shit. And I'm not pressing up damn score yet. Yeah. But I am out of health. Fuck. I am out of health, and I'm fucking annoyed that I wasn't prepped for that aspect. Yep. First death. Okay, okay, so I'm gonna go to the main menu. I'm gonna do a little bit more prep. So, shop-wise, we need more items. So, I'm gonna buy, just one of those and finish it off with the Vital Stars. I've never really used, Continue Checkpoint. I've never used much of the... I dodged that shit! I will touch him if I want to, Lilith. There we go, okay. Hey, shithead. Hey, I said dodge. Come on, motherfucker. Dante, stop being an asshole. I'm pressing the dodge button. Come on, motherfucker. Child, the fuck is wrong with you, boy? So at the start of not chapter, but once he sucks her back in. No, baby, suck me in, pull me back in. Let's see, use a small Vital Star to start off with. Hey, fish. Hey, I my god! I'm gonna touch him if I want to. Cause I play to kill you too. I'm a damn dog pet. You're being harder than it is to make the news over there. That is the problem.
Make me sick. health. I think we only have one more round.
Get up. I'm not gonna kill you or Mundus's spawn. I'll let you both live if you do exactly as I say.
I will. I swear. I'm nothing without this brat.
Now pull yourself together.
Fucking whore.
Thanks for getting in touch, Mundus. Sorry it took me so long to get back. Regarding your trade offer, I'd like to suggest a counterproposal. The life of the girl. Oh. For the life of your child.
Yep. You want the kid? Or do you want to try to kill me? That's pretty much what it comes down to. But, okie doke, I will see you guys in the next episode. One actual death? Shit ton of items used? Yeah, sounds about right. Okay. Bye, y'all.